Yeah, they actually started early this morning, and right now here in the command center, all eyes are on the monitors just behind me here. PennDOT has roughly 30 to 40 monitors operating throughout Allegheny County, and you can see the snow coming down on some of the roadways, but PennDOT, they got started a little earlier this morning, pre-treating the roads in time for rush hour. PennDOT trucks load up for another round of snow. Crews expect to repeat this routine several times during the next 8 weeks. But for this snowfall, they pre-treated the roads with brine because their salt trucks will be caught in rush hour traffic. Brine is a salt and water mixture that prevents snow from sticking. It'll buy crews some time until salt trucks are freed up from the rush hour grind.
Yeah, we want to stay ahead of the rush hour traffic. If we get caught in traffic, we're stuck in those same delays that all of our motorists are stuck in, so it makes it harder for us to treat the roads and get material down.
PennDOT started laying the brine around 4 o'clock this morning.
We usually consider 12 hours to be the time that it's effective. It lasts a little bit longer. As long as we don't get rain on it and it doesn't wash off the road, that residue will stay on the road.
At this moment, PennDOT, they have about 30 to 40 cameras going on inside the command center, but altogether they have up to 200 cameras operating in Allegheny County and parts of Washington County. Reporting live, Sheldon Ingram, Channel 4 Action News.